A warm welcome from Philadelphia, USA to the Seamaster 2016 ITTF Women's World Cup, where 20 of the world's best female table tennis players came together to fight for the Women's World Cup title. The majority of the players qualified through the Continental Cups in Africa, North America, Latin America, Oceania, Asia, and Europe, plus the current world champion and a wild card. USA's Lily Zhang received the wild card, and Germany's Patricia Solja got a spot as she replaced world champion Ding Ning after she pulled out. So did Chinese Taipei's Cheng Yi Qing, who got the golden ticket to the event after top seed Liu Shiwen pulled out 3 days before the competition due to injury. Eighth-seeded Hu Melek from Turkey had to withdraw due to injury the day before the event started, resulting in only 19 having to fight for the prestigious title. The Women's World Cup is held at the Liakura Center at Temple University in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. It is the first time that the event has been held outside of Asia and Europe, and the first singles world title event to be held in North America. The first day started with the qualification group stage, where the 9th to 19th seed had to battle it out for the remaining 8 places in the main draw in 4 groups of 3 players. Current European champion Elisabetta Samara had a hard draw, being grouped with North American Cup winner Wu Yue and European Cup winner Shen Yan Fei. Still affected by jet lag, Samara had a difficult start into the event, playing against USA's Wu Yue. Samara saw herself down 1-2, but managed to come back to win the match 4-2. Against Shen Yan Fei, she found her rhythm and easily won in 4 straight games. In Group D, only 2 players competed, meaning that both Lily Zhang and Sabina Winter were through to the main draw. In the direct encounter, it was Winter who prevailed and overcame Lily Zhang 4-1. At 4:30 p.m. local time, the draw for the knockout stage was held. Action resumed in the evening with the round of 16 matches. Austria's Liu Jia and Hungary's Georgina Pota faced each other in the first match of the evening session. As often seen in previous encounters between the duo, the match had lots of high-speed counter-attack rallies in slight favor for the Austrian. After 5 games, Liu Jia emerged as the winner to successfully progress into the quarterfinal. In an all-Hong Kong encounter, the higher-seeded Tia Yana was able to beat her friend and teammate Jiang Hua Jun in 5 games. Top-seeded Feng Tianwei had a tight start into her opening match against African champion Dina Meshref, but was quick to find her rhythm and ended Meshref's run at the Women's World Cup in 4 straight games. The biggest upset of the day came from Germany's Sabina Winter, who faced off reigning World Mixed Doubles champion Yang Haun of Korea Republic in their round of 16 match. Yang Haun dominated the start of the match to take a 3-0 lead. However, Winter managed to find her way back into the match to tie it at 3 games each. With the right tactics, she then won the last game to secure a 4-3 victory. She will face top seed Feng Tianwei in the quarterfinal tomorrow.
It just feels great. I'm really happy, and I think it's even nicer to win after 0-3, because to be honest, I didn't really expect to come back then. I was a bit unlucky. I lost the first 3 sets always by 2 points, and at 0-2 I had a set ball and she touched the edge, and then I lost the set. And I didn't really believe that I could still win the match then, but I just wanted to play on, fight and have some more nice points and fun, and then I just went on playing and I came back and then I saw, hey, I still got a chance.
Tomorrow we will see the remaining 4 round of 16 matches as well as all 4 quarterfinals. Make sure to follow the whole event live and in HD on your computer, tablet, or phone on ittf.com/ITTV. See you tomorrow.